Hey guys, this is StarMock the American Boy 2K8 here with another review. Today's review will be the 2019 to 2024 Nicktoon, and that one is the Casagrandes. Yeah, I totally enjoyed this show when I watched it on Nickelodeon. This show is a spin-off to the Loud House series, and it's better than the Loud House's 5th season. The Casagrandes was originally aired on Nickelodeon, currently airing on Nicktoons, and currently streaming on Pluto TV, Amazon Prime Video, and Paramount Plus. Ronnie Anne, her older brother Bobby, and their mother Maria, having moved to Great Lake City, now live with their extended family, the Casagrandes. Since her dreams finally came true, Ronnie Anne meets new friends like Sid Chang, and discovers more about the city. Having moved to Great Lake City back in the Loud House episode The Loudest Mission, Relative Chaos, Ronnie Anne Santiago, her older brother Bobby, and their mother Maria move in with their extended family called the Casagrandes, consisting of grandparents Hector and Rosa, aunt and uncle Frida and Carlos, their cousins Carlita, CJ, Carl, and Carlitos, and their pets Lalo and Sergio. Maria reason of moving her children to her relatives because she wants someone to look after her children while she works. Ronnie Anne meets new friends like Sid Chang, expresses more about her relatives, and explores the endless possibilities in Great Lakes City. Bobby helps Hector run the Mercado as he discovers similarities with his family's quirky neighbors. The show has amazing art style just like with The Loud House. It improved the cartoony, newspaper comic-esque style really nicely, as it also resembles as 2000s cartoon like the main show. Speaking of The Loud House, the titular house had a cameo at the end of Croak. The characters originally from The Loud House, such as Ronnie and Santiago, the protagonist, are still lovable, and the new characters are great as well. Catchy theme song that's peppered with some Spanish phrases and words. The title cards are amazing. Even they have the same transition as The Loud House, are very creative, as they now have different fonts for each episode. Manages to build on top of existing continuity by introducing new characters. Ronnie Anne and Sid's friendship is very heartwarming as they have a good chemistry together and a good dynamic. A few characters from The Loud House appear in certain episodes, further uniting the two series. Lincoln Loud appears in The Horoscope, and Utter Mess, and Prankiversary. Lori Loud appears in Flea Market, This Bird Has Flown and Teed Off. Great depictions of Mexican-American culture. Excellent writing. CJ is a great, well-written portrayal of Down syndrome, but he's a bit autistic. Witty humor, jokes, and slapstick. Top-notch voice acting, with well-known names such as Melissa Joan Hart, Ken Jeong, Eugenio Derbez, Sonia Manzano, George Lopez, and Daniel Dai Kim. While The Loud House has gone downhill and eventually jumped the shark as of season 4, this show has thankfully not. There are a number of good episodes, such as Walk Don't Run, Rin the Family, Operation Dad, V.I.P.O, Team Effort, Guess Who's Shopping for Dinner, Nuruumi, Guilt Trip, Meal Ticket, A Very Casagrandes Christmas, An Awesome Christmas Episode, An Utter Mess, Karate Chops, Depending on Your View, Battle of the Grandpas, Zoomerge MC, Teacher's Fret, Depending on Your View, Spin-Off, Operation Popstar, and Curse of the Candy Goblin. But, even this show has a few bad or mediocre episodes such as This Bird Has Flown, arguably the worst episode of the show, Gossipy Girl, A Bad Way to End Season 2, Say A Tilde Plus Minus or Class, Blunder Party, I, Breakfast Bot, Depending on Your View, Karate Chops, Depending on Your View, Matters of the Cart, Depending on Your View. There are also a few boring episodes, but thankfully, not too many. Speaking about the movie, this show even has its own movie from Netflix and Nickelodeon Movies, the Casagrandes movie from 2024. That movie is awesome. And so, on to the verdict. I'm giving this show 9.7 out of 10. It's an awesome spin-off of the Loud House series. Well, that is the end of the episode of my TV show review series. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the bell for notifications. Until next time, this is StarMock the American Boy 2K8, signing off. Have a good day.
Yeah.